Welcome to my kitchen. Today, we're going to make a tuna potato from scratch. I'm Chef Boyarchie, here we go. First, we're going to need some things. Milk from a cow, a potato, a tuna, and raw sweet corn. And I also don't have a script for this, so this is pretty much a narration and also take 8. So, let's get to work. We need to get to a cow. And we're gonna need to milk those up. I can never say that! And then churn it. And let this speak for itself. How long it takes. Now, potato. See? Potato. It's right there. Look at how great that is. Potato. Next, we're gonna bake this potato using the stove that we have in our kitchen. There it goes. Great. See? It's a baked potato now. You can tell from the text on top. Next, we're gonna use that butter with the baked potato to make a buttered potato, or a potato with butter, I guess, that's what they do. Now, look at that tuna, fresh from the waters of Caderby, you can tell, it's great. Now, that sweet corn from the farmer's market at Draenor, it's amazing. Now you can tell it's cooked because the text on top of it, it's great. Like, amazing work we do here in the kitchen. Now we're gonna chop up the tuna, you can tell it's chopped up because it's chopped up, and then now we're gonna use the sweet corn on the bowl, and it's gonna make a tuna and bowl sweet corn thing, and now look at that, the tuna's got some eyes, sweet corn eyes, and now look at that. Butter, potato, tuna, now we're gonna mix them together, and pretty much, this is it, this is the moment. It makes it, the tuna potato. It's right there.
Fucking delicious.
That's all you need to do, it's not hard. It's one of the best one tick, one click, high eating health things in the game. Like, heals the most, like, dark crabs and also manta rays, something along those lines, but that's the best. That's really all you need, and I'm not doing another take, so that's it, bye.